they do not know as well as we do the places. So we informed them that they cannot do polling places where there is no infrastructure, for instance.